next.
This incoming information, an unidentified child has Stockton police asking for your help. They've released a photo just today, but she was found in January. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra is live in Stockton with why it's taken so long for this to be made public. Rich?
Well, Stockton police are putting out their last-ditch effort to find the relatives or parents of this little girl. She's described as about 2 to 3 years old, black or possibly mixed race parentage. And additionally, she's about 2 feet 6 inches tall. Now, she was dropped off at an area hospital. We're not sure which one yet, Dameron or St. Joseph. Police don't want to divulge that description just yet. However, they do say that she was dropped off on January 6th. Apparently, she was brought in as a sick patient. The woman who brought her in is described as a black female adult, a young woman. She described herself, she put down some information as far as the child, the address, things like this, but it was all false information. And then when the child was looked at by doctors, she walked away, and therein lies the problem. So right now, this little girl is in foster care. She's in good health, but no one knows who she is. Reporting live in Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 Reports. All right.